There's a lot of cool interactive simulations that really give you a better feel for what you're learning about.
During like live classes and stuff, a lot of teachers like have where you can draw it out.
The live sessions are also really helpful because it's kind of a little bit more like a normal classroom where you can kind of have a conversation with them about it.